Hello everyone, and welcome to this tutorial. Today, we're going to walk you through the process of creating a free tier AWS account. AWS offers a free tier to give you hands-on experience with its cloud services. Let's start by heading to the AWS free tier website. Type in aws.amazon.com/free in your browser to begin. Once you're on the AWS free tier page, click on the Create a Free Account button to start the sign-up process. Now you need to enter your root user email address and choose an AWS account name. Once you've done that, click Next. AWS will send a verification email to your provided email address. Open your inbox and copy the verification code. Return to the AWS registration page, paste the verification code, and click Verify. Next, create a secure password for your root user account, and then click Continue. You'll now be asked to provide your contact details. Under How do you plan to use AWS? Select Personal if you're using it for personal projects. Then enter your contact information and click Continue. AWS requires payment information, even for free tier usage. Enter your credit card details. Then click Continue. Don't worry, you won't be charged for free tier services. To verify your identity, provide your phone number and select your country. Click Send SMS to receive a verification code. Once you receive the SMS with the confirmation code, enter it into the AWS portal and click Confirm. AWS will ask you to choose a support plan. Select Basic Support Free and click Complete Sign Up. You'll receive a confirmation message saying, "Thank you for signing up with AWS. Congratulations, your account has been created." Now, click on Go to the AWS Management Console to start exploring AWS services. From here, you can start using the vast range of AWS offerings. That's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and I hope you found it helpful. Be sure to explore AWS and try out the free tier services. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials.